Hello, my dear friends, and welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. So, according to my research, we finished nearly every quest we could that would give us negative rep, excluding Lucky Old Sun or any of the casino quests done against Legion or against NCR. I wonder if I miss anything. Technically not. So, which means we can possibly look forward to other prospects. Let's see if I can sell him anything. I teleported here to escape patrols from bot. Grim went down and accepted SCR rule. You looking to buy some stuff? Alright, I forgot about gunrunners. How the fuck people have so much money in this game? I usually already played a bit more than they probably knocked it down a little. I'm not complaining. I mean, more also I complaining about that my previous mods didn't have so good shopkeepers. By the way, I learned that people don't like come fly with me as a quest where I can do it sleeping, so I kind of wonder if I should just do it in my style. Okay, show you how this do itself automatically. Cliff Breeze Crew. You will never sell me.
Welcome back. They killed her. She's usually, I hope, just because I said she and I will there. Welcome back.
So I tried to strong arm him into a discount. I hate you, Clean Breeze Crew. Okay, a couple of moments, please. So first of all, how much loadout I have? Not more than 30 kilo. What caused majority of my loadout problem? I think it's something like water, right? Let's drink dirty water. Okay, let's make hard save. I can even do it pacifist if you want ultimate show off. So this is a relocation trick. You can move him all the way to the fucking zombies. This is more or less how in vanilla game quest was supposed to be like. Will it get me upstairs though if I drop here? Yeah, it should. Will I get to see back entrance here? I don't feel confident about this. Okay, this is here. There is absolutely no value in going on status cautions.
God, but are you ugly? Great.
So as far as I know, there should be a book. I never can find it, or I don't know if it wasn't deleted by any chance.
Shooting them down like animals, haven't they? Those ghouls were members of my flock, even after the madness consumed their minds. We never let them wander free. We kept them safe on the first floor. And now they...
Tell me about demons. I will take care of demons for you. I think I didn't walk near the book once, but I know they should have the book. It's probably Nikola Tesla and you. But it might be Big Book of Science. Both of these fucking are valid. And science would be actually absolutely giga useful. I don't see it. If I would see it, I will steal it immediately and not wait for miracle of game correctly unflagging the items from stolen. I need to pick up my brain. Okay, that was nice. Let's eat some food, just to refresh my mind. And let's maybe read some Radaway. Okay, we're going into the wild RAF commando. One more time, we almost fucking made it. Okay, I'm getting confused. Okay, I'm confused myself.
What's that, Atler? We have a visitor. An assassin, more like. I say kill it, Atler, for safe sake. Okay, Atler.
I came here of be no. Are you all right? Are you some stands?
I am in command of my faculties, in command of my troops.
Nice.
Antler guides me in all things, as I in turn guide my kin.
Mm-hmm. Who is Antler?
Who is Antler? Who is Antler? Antler, the human asks about you. What do I tell it? All right. Yes, yes, of course. Who Antler is not important to you. Antler wants that. You deal with me.
And who are you exactly? Captain Davison.
The Master's Elite. A great honor. Very proud. Something happened. We wandered the desert. Life without Master was hard. The others' minds going strange, going crazy.
Mm-hmm.
But then I found us new Master. I found us Antler.
Yeah.
Since then, everything's been going really well.
Maybe I can help.
Good. Antler brought us here for a reason. Why was that, Antler? Right. A piece of paper. Shipment invoice. Hundreds of stealth boys sent here a long time
ago. Can I see the paper?
Stealth boys must be in the one room. One we don't search yet. The one we can't search. Yes. Antler says we leave here as soon as we get stealth boys. Let me give you key. Antler had me lock the door. The ghoul inside, not expecting a human. Maybe he don't shoot you. Maybe he will.
Thank you, Davison. Okay, so Nightkins have schizophrenia and they are afraid of being watched.
Come and get it, you big dumb. Hey. What?
Antler sings for stealth. Liar! The invoice said stealth boys here. Antler read it out loud to me. But invoice note said stealth boys were here. Why can't that note be true? What Antler?
Okay, so this pacify every single one of Davison and Davison troops. So this one ghoul that I turn hostile, you will be hostile Schrödinger hostile effect. I didn't kill anybody yet, right? I have my fist. Okay, this doesn't work clearly. Also garbage strat. Okay, they're gone in this fucking very second. This is terrible. I was hoping they will remain here somehow for some time. There is 50-50 between me having to kill them or not. The one is dangerously close. Still didn't see me, so it's fine. If you walk here with caution, they can sometimes follow you there. So this is not detrimental, but you cannot attack ferals in like close proximity to this semi-ferals. Okay. Where the fuck Jason up here?
Is the way clear?
Demons are gone. This is very important, by the way. This is very unique place where you can get this party hut. This is also a clean place out of ferals. Which is more than desired outcome. Sadly, I'm not the best in this fucking map. That boy. That's insanely good loot. Vision battery and sensor module. These are extremely good items, both. Wonder glue is okay. Rest is rather garbo. Essential module are used to craft auto-used steam packs. Traps aren't gone automatically, right? There's no fucking way. Wait! I also saved. Holy shit, I feel so stupid. Let's run, maybe we'll find someone. You see any fucking body on compass? No. This is a problem because I don't feel competent enough to find them on my own. They usually also take him with them, so it's not like... Okay, let's go local map and hopefully try to navigate this maze. Are you leaving the jail? Okay, easy, easy. This looks followable because I just go there. I think I know where they wanna go. It makes all the sense in the world for them to wanna go here. Okay, I believe from now you basically can like handle Confly with me, Vito kills, Vito kills, however you prefer. So they wanna fly rockets. Reason I will take, it's not none of my business, honestly. Should I take fusion? Find me fusion battery here. I will take sensory module, but only because I cannot find all of this. Trust controls. I found trust controls.
We have everything we need to launch the rockets, Jason. Even the great journey can begin. Evening. Hello.
Mm-hmm. It's wonderful. Okay. I underestimated this moronic AI willingness to screw me over. So he's going to the like. There is a plate in the ground and he's going there.
Did you hear him? Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
I probably should not have saved this, but... I'm just making sure. Okay, he's down. I'm just working towards securing facility to myself. Well, that's literally finished the quest. A song that is playing is called Rite of the Valkyries. It's classic song. I think it's Beethoven or Mozart, one of the two. I kind of dislike it when I'm not confident about the answer and I give second answer because it makes me feel me less competent. But hey, it's a lesser chance of being wrong. Kind of. I think it's... No, I'm not sure actually between the two. I prefer Mozart. So I wanna say it's Mozart because it's good, but it also can be Beethoven because he's not that far off. Beethoven was a genius in his class, like he knew how everything sound and composed together. So even when he lost the hearing. So he was absolute monster in case of music. At least in at his times. I'm not saying we have better geniuses now. In case of music, I'm just... It's hard to like compete because modern geniuses of music would... Like currently it's no competition. Currently popularity is the better weapon than quality. So even the best music. My struggle to go to the top. Not to mention there is a lot of robotic instruments that people prefer. There is AI songs that aren't good. But you know, fact that there are options increase probability of something good to get watered down and washed by mediocre. I like how these things inside did poop once I opened the door. I'm looking for exit. Oh, I will take Nuka Cola also. So if you can't tell, I don't have armor and I barely care. Like I wear undies. Yeah, I literally came to office in my pajamas. What are you gonna do with this? From what I know, ghouls are faster than Amy. Yeah, they are. But it's fine. We will use the trick. Trick is called Get Lucky. So this is the best line to take. Just do this. And there is other line to take. And this may leave all of them behind me. And other line to take. Okay, current line is to bump into the Night King. Here. Now wait and let that glow explode. Okay, good. One stone will take care of all of this. Because it's night time, it will be much harder to dispose the ghouls. We're going for a very disgusting line. I was hoping they will have guns or knives. Where is your husband? Hey, that was awful. Also my fault. Let's go here. I could not take gun from this house. It's fine. So now the goal is to find Night King body. It should be at least possible. Do you see Night King? I cannot find Night King body, what the fuck? Did he disappear from the world with all the ghouls? What happened? He had like 7 ghouls behind him. Okay, do I have quick save that is normal? No. No, he likes me more. That's something. You can get idolized by getting Mani Farkas quest. But I failed because I get the location before Mani Farkas meeting.
Hey Hey there. You want a fellow enthusiast, huh?
Honestly, I can free to play this. Lucky for me, AI is very dumb in vanilla. We'll start with strong 10, weak 6. And mediocre knight. This is my strongest pile, especially now. No, this is the weak, and this is also very strong. Done. See you, dinosaur guy. Hey, where is Manny Vargas' house? Okay, I take break here. It was fun. Have a good day. I hope I helped you get through this quest easier.